Oh, having a bit of a wild hair day today.